Japan for you. You can have a quick haircut, 10 minutes just to cut. Look, a haircut for 1,000. Wow, beautiful, eh? You buy one of those tickets, all automatic. Here it is. 1,080 for a haircut. They don't have to touch. They're ready to go. Having a haircut for 10 minute haircut done in no time. Fantastic. You get your ticket. When it's green, it's 0 minutes. When it's orange, what do you call yellow, it's 5 to 10 minutes. When it's red, it's 15 minutes wait. Buy your ticket from the ticket machine. Go to one or two, get in the queue and wait your turn. Have your hair cut. Will be taken in 10 minutes.
And where you go.
Wow. This is... I mean, what's this setup? I'm fascinated by this little setup. It's red. Can you see this red sign? That means it can be up to 15 minutes wait before you can get your hair cut. Because there's one, two people waiting with two, three are cutting hair. Look at this. Wow. Look at that. Stunning. Fantastic. Wow. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Wow. Look at that. Set it down.
It's asking how it's done.
Kid to just come in for a haircut, look.
This is where I'll come and have a haircut next time, see how it's all done. 10 minutes haircut.
That's only about last 10 days ago, 5 days ago. Music is just completely marine cut. Anyway. Just a 10 minutes haircut before you go to work or coming back from work. Job done. There we go. It's called the QB house. 10 minutes. It's flashing red, means more than 15 minutes wait.